exercise is important. But yoga is so much more than exercise. It gives you the benefits of exercise, but it gives you benefits that go well beyond exercise. And what is the difference between exercise and yoga? Mindfulness, awareness, awareness on your breath. And that awareness is really infiltrating or infusing your body, infusing your movements, infusing what you're doing with consciousness. And yoga's purpose is to reunite us and to take us to what we call unity consciousness. But that unity consciousness is not just mind, body, spirit united and reintegrated, but it's also a sense that we are reunited with the consciousness that we are all consciousness, and that we are all one. We are truly one. So each individual is a whole as a part of the whole. That we, you know, reflect the sky, we reflect the earth, that all the chemistry of the universe is within each one of us, and the pattern of the universe is in with each one of us. And that is a reminder that we are connected, we are all breathing beings, we are so much more alike than we are different, and yoga helps us remember that. And that's really what yoga is. Yoga is a way back to the infinite expanded consciousness from where we come, from where we're going, and that's what we are.